I'm Nathalie Lété, French artist. I'm living and working in Paris. I work with anthropology since, I think it's about 15 years. We are here now in my studio. And here I have all these paintings around me and all the collection of toys, of vintage toys. I love to touch different kinds of art and crafts. So I like to sew, I like to knit, I like to paint, to do ceramics. In my work, I try to put all my feelings inside. I'm myself like a big kid in my soul. I work with Angèle, my daughter, as assistant. I love to work with her together. There is no need to explain something. She understands perfectly and naturally all my requests and what I'm looking for. Thank you to everybody. Thank you to Anthropology too. Bye bye.